out, Bryce. Nice reaction time from HP Customs Lane, 0.96, running at 11.087 as opposed to a 10.753 at 133 mile an hour. So we then go to the aerodrome lane. Signs, their products are mid. Look out, I'm going to have to hang out the window and commentate. This is a new thing, trying it out here at the beautiful Springmount Raceway facility. Get that front wheel in the air. Is he going to hold it all the way across the line? No, he didn't. Hey, but that must have looked good about half track, folks. Get that front wheel up. Both boys running super hard, but I think Malcolm Jelly's going to take the win in the HP Customs lane. Unfortunately, David McGarry has took the David on the blue bike, the Cole on the black bike. .216 is about to a 12.240.